camera person is finally here for the first time. Good morning.
What do you say, boys?
How are you all feeling?
What's up?
Good morning. Yes, good afternoon.
What were we predicting?
I'm going to be like 81.8. Which is a bit light, but
tell us what you weighed in at.
81.6. How about Hamza?
82. 82 plus. What do you weigh in at? 100 for you, yeah?
You looked around so quick, mate.
It looks exactly like his second and first. Staying dialed in. And he drives it up!
Oh, what happened there? Did you see the
spotter? The spotter grabbed him a little early.
But they gave him two white lights.
Robin Bermudez there to take the headphones out.
It's a double eyebrow.
We'll be questioning him about this.
Yes.
Goes up and it's a good squat and he smiles, he knows he's got it. Three white lights. Oh, and he's doing that.
This man has a great bench and a great deadlift. He just needs to secure this now. And he sunk it and he's driving it up and that was a great third attempt. Well done, Joseph Tan.
Do the referees agree though? And they do. Three white.
That one that he did miss on depth was so easy. It will be a 5 kilogram comp PB for Duncan. Let's go. And he stays tight, and he sinks it, and he drives it up. And he knows he's got it.
That looks much better.
And what do the referee say?
Three white lights.
220 kilograms on the bar. And he does it with the second as well. Even that was so quick. For Ryle. And he drives it up.
Sinks it.
What an attempt. Third attempt, 235.
Let's get it, Alex.
Great unwrap there.
Yep. Just gonna follow through. Don't stop. Lovely squat there from Alex, but are the referees content? And they are.
235 kilograms on the bar, doing the same, and he knows he's got this. He keeps nice and tight, and he drives it up.
Yep, he's got it. Yep.
Great squat there from Harrison.
Joey has taken full advantage of Hamza's second attempt.
Yep.
And has loaded more to try.
And he sinks.
Good depth.
And he's got it. That looked great from here.
Three wide lights.
Great stuff. As he approaches the bar now, Jacob Weimer is fired up for this one. And he braces.
Yep, he's got it.
Wow.
What a lovely squat from Joey. Two.
So as you've seen, I got 2.5, which was amazing. Quite a grinder, but that also means that I won squat somehow, which I wasn't thinking that I would do, so fair enough. Bench is next in like 20 minutes. I'll start warming up soon. There's big Yander in the building. But yeah, I'm good. I will catch you off the benches.
The bar is loaded.
Go on, Neymar.
Maintains tension, nice soft touch.
Yeah. Easy
3, 2, 1.
Coming in with now, look. He gets the start command. Presses it back, and there was no doubt there. There was no doubt at all. That is
well.
Great lifting.
That bar is loaded for Ryle. One. Very good third bench here from Ryle. Moved very well.
And he presses it back.
That moved
super
very
quick.
Nicely. Moved very well.
And Ben is happy. I can see Ben from the corner. Looking to build his total here.
Very easy bench from
he's
Joey
there.
He's
6 for 6. Graced up. His 150 was so quick. Let's get it, Duncan. Come on. And he presses it, and wow.
Very lovely
quick.
Bench from Duncan.
That was that an opener. Come on, Duncan.
3-1. 2. And he gets the start command. Wow. A very easy bench from Sean.
Despite the pressure. You know what you can do here now. Come on, Joseph.
Yeah.
And he's got it.
Perfect bench.
He's proved
bench
them
there.
All wrong.
Perfect bench. Tang.
He proved them all wrong.
Three.
Joseph.
Hamza Wham.
He really wants this. He's got this. And he's pressing it back. Yes, Hamza!
Yep. Wow. Amazing.
That was super easy.
Phenomenal bench
super
press
easy.
From Hamza. Done for Harrison. Got a massive crowd around platform one right now.
He's keeping it tight and he's pressing it back.
Wow. That was ridiculous.
200 will fall.
On top form on the day, make it a really close battle. That's what we all want. Breaking records.
Yo, we finished benching like 10 minutes ago now. It went fine, like, I don't mind at all. I did half one, like, 152, 155 plus, probably 155, but I don't mind.
What's your total so far?
The total right now is 395. I need 305 in my head to get 700. Got like 10 minutes maybe to warm up for deads. My shins are starting to cramp up, which is something that I've not had before while lifting. I've obviously had it while sprinting, but that's different.
By the way guys, did you know that he sprints as well?
My numbers are meant to be 270, which is piss for me. 292.5 and then 3-0 something, which will be chosen based on the other people's lifts, because I want to win. I don't mind too much about crazy territory because I've already gotten 150, not 155, so like, you know. But 305 gets me 700, which I'm fine with. Tang bench pretty well. So now we've just got a big deadlift battle for all of us, where everyone is going to try pretty much everyone trying to just pull 300, which should be good to watch. But yeah, it's 6:30 now. Shouldn't be too long. Yeah. So I'll see you guys.
Pretty much, if he pulls anything over 290, that's him. That's him winning already. There's a 310 call for that.
Duncan coming in, visiting the dentist on amazing 155. Great opener for Duncan.
Lovely
there.
Lockout, lovely lockout.
Eight. He's ready to go. Race. Yes, and he's got it. Fantastic lift. What do the referees say? Three white lights. And
bar is loaded for Harrison.
Harrison with 230.
And he pulls it and he makes it look extremely easy. Great stuff from Harrison there. Three wide lights, 100, all on this last lift. He's got this. Everyone's behind him now. He wants it now. And he's pulled it! And he's holding it, and he has got 600. That is 600 kilos for Dylan.
Bar is loaded for Ryle, 265 kilograms on the bar. Very easy deadlift opener there for Ryle, and it is a good.
This field is.
Ah, yes, I remember at the.
Let's get him there. He's
locks it, but are the refs happy with that? And they are. Three wide. We now have Joseph Tang. Second attempt, 280 kilograms.
Very easy for him, man. Look at this. Great second attempt for Tang there.
282.5 kilograms on the bar for Alex.
Have Alex going. Yeah!
Very beautiful deadlift there from
great
Alex.
Great deadlift from Alex there.
Three white lights to say good. Intensity, but we'll have to wait and see for the third attempts.
Let's see now. After that first one.
Very easy second deadlift there from Joey. That way really fast. Moved just like an opener. That was to also give him 705.
Hamza going for 292.5. Let's get it, Hamza, come on! Nice and tight now, come on!
Yeah! Yeah, look it! Look it!
Yes!
A fantastic deadlift yes! from Hamza.
Yes!
A fantastic deadlift. Pushing him into that first place position.
Whoa,
giving him a 705 kilogram total. Joey now must pull 310 kilograms to match Hamza's total, but beat him on body weight, being 0.4 kilos lighter. If Joey gets this total, he will win the BUCS University Championships.
I can't fathom anything right now. We are one more pull away, and we do not know if
we have a winner yet.
If we have a winner yet, he needs this to win.
Come on, Joey!
Let's get it now, Joey.
Potentially the winning deadlift right here, potentially. Come on, Joey! Yeah! Oh no!
Very, very unlucky.
Very close there. From Joey.
That crowns your winner. Hamza,
Bam is your BUCS University Championship winner.
83 kilo champion.
Second place being Joey, and third place being Joseph Tang.
It's been an absolute pleasure commentating for you guys today. Yep. Hopefully you enjoyed really all enjoyed the battles. And we hopefully catch you tomorrow.
Yep. Take care, everyone. We'll see you at day 3 of BUCS University Champs tomorrow with the 93s. Take care, everyone.
Yes, Tang. Come on, Tang.
Let's get it, Tang.
Come on. Yes, Joey, come on!
That's it, Joey. Good stuff, man.
Hamza,
one bomb.
I ended up coming second because I failed my last 310 deadlift. Because thank you so much, Jacob, man. Yeah. Obviously, 310 would have been a crazy PB, but I wanted the win rather than the record because I've got ages.
Right, listen, guys, you did super well. One on second place. But listen, you're going to be a big boy next year.
Yeah? Hell yeah, man.
There we'll go. Let's go.
I only pulled 310 because I'd rather win than get the record, because I can get the record in, like, next year, 2 years, 3 years, it's fine. But I'd rather win now, innit? But yeah, so obviously Hamza pulled 2.5, which meant that I had to pull 310 to match him, and then I beat him on body weight. But he wasn't meant to be today, but it's fine. It's my first year of uni lifting, so it's all good. Yeah, Alex done well, Joe Tank in third. Cheers. Joe, Alex, wave.
Hi, Duncan. Hello.
Yeah. But yeah, it's all good. It's been a good few months. Very good few months. Meeting people as well, like them. But yeah, that's all good. I'll simply come back next year as my second year of lifting and just do better. So that's all it is. So yeah, thank you guys for the journey. It's been great. I'm not sure when I'll next compete. I was thinking of doing juniors, but I'll see you now. But it's alright. Anyway, I'll do a bit more talking when I get out of here, but yeah. What's the medal, by the way? That was a trophy.
Oh,
nice to meet you, bro.
It's good to see you, man. It's a good fight. Well,
yeah,
part
hell
two
yeah.
coming soon.
Neymar.
Right, take care, bro. That man,
later, bro.
Hey, this isn't mine.
Oh, shit. No, what are you saying, bro?
See you soon, bro. Nice to meet you, man. Thank you. Hey, I'd like to say thank you to this one for being a great camera person.
I go by Camera Bay.
Camera Bay. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah. Now that I'm out there, I just wanted to do things like thank people. So on a group with Jasper. Jasper did my peak perfectly. Like, I would have definitely gotten like 305 kg today. I obviously had to overextend due to Hamza, but my squat PB, my bench match PB, and my deadlift like should have been a PB based on my 2.5. But yeah, happy day. So thank you, Jasper, for the quick notice peaking. Like, he did great. Thank you to Jacob from ESD Barbell who handled me. He was perfect as well. Like, he altered my lifts, so it all went perfectly well. Like, he changed my squat from near 250 to 245, which was like an RP 10 to perfect. And thank you, Jacob Weimer. I put his at in the like, right here. And finally, just thank you to my opponents for just being just class people. All the boys you saw in the video lifting. And shout out to Harrison as well. Like, Harrison has the hardest year known to man, and he came out and did so well today. So well done to him. And obviously well done to Hamza, who's fasting for Ramadan. He came in today after fasting, like just feeling shit. Like, we all saw him earlier, just not feeling great. So managed to do well in squats, bench, and deadlifts. He managed to pull what, 2.5, cramping up like hell, and still got it. Yeah, he's a well-deserved born winner, so well done to him. Like, I can't complain at all. It is all good. And finally, thank you to Liam as well for doing my conditioning a few weeks back. But yeah, that's all for this comp season. I might do junior nationals. I'm gonna make a choice in the next few days, but I'll see whether I do or not. The only reason really that I would is just to pull 300 in comp, because I still haven't fucking done it yet. But I'll make that choice in the next few days. But this has been great. Thank you everyone who's been supporting me, been watching this series. Been nice and short and quick. But yeah, that is all done now.
We are now approaching Bletchley.
Yeah, that is it for Bucks. Well done to Hamza for winning. Me second.
Please mind the gap when leaving the train and step onto the platform before removing heavy luggage and pushchairs.
And Joe Tang third. Joe Tang third, fair play, because that was not really expected, but fair play. But yeah, that's all for now. Catch you guys when I see you. Again, thank you to this angel for filming so well. But yeah, cheers guys. See you guys when I see you in a bit.